5 Most Lucrative Investment Ideas. Hello, and welcome back to FinTech, where we introduce you to the world of FinTech investing, on the other hand, can provide you with a second source of income, help you save for retirement, or even bail you out of a financial bind. Above all, investing helps you achieve your financial objectives by growing your purchasing power over time. What is investing? The word investment may conjure up thoughts of the frantic New York Stock Exchange, or you may believe it is reserved for those who are wealthier, older, or further along in their professions. This, however, is not the case. Investing is the finest way to increase your money when done wisely, and most forms of investments are available to anyone, regardless of age, income, or profession. These considerations, on the other hand, will have an impact on which assets are appropriate for you right now. Someone approaching retirement with a healthy nest egg, for example, will most certainly have a totally different investing strategy than someone just starting out in their career with no savings. Neither of these people should avoid investing. Instead, they should select the greatest investments for their specific needs. Number 1. Commodities and cash. Cash and commodities are low-risk assets. So if you're new to investing or don't want to take any risks, one of them can be a decent place to start. It's important to remember that low-risk investments have minimal returns. For instance, consider gold. You can invest in gold, silver, and crude oil, among other commodities. Gold investment has a long history, but it doesn't mean it's always a good idea. Because gold is a commodity, its value is determined by scarcity and fear, both of which can be influenced by political or environmental factors. Number 2. Cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrencies are one of the more recent investment options. These are uncontrolled digital currencies that can be purchased and sold on cryptocurrency exchanges. Cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Dogecoin have sparked a lot of interest as an investment instrument in recent years due to their rapid and dramatic growth. However, because of the numerous unknown elements involved with them, they remain an extremely risky investment. Government regulation is a possibility, as is the likelihood that Bitcoin will never be widely accepted as a means of payment. Cryptocurrency currently has no fundamental value and may vanish as quickly as it appeared. Number 3. Accounts with a high return on investment. Online savings and cash management accounts paid better interest rates than traditional bank savings and checking accounts. Cash management accounts are a cross between a savings account and a checking account. They may pay interest at a similar rate as savings accounts, although they are usually offered by brokerage firms and may include debit cards or checks. Savings accounts are great for short-term savings or money you only need access to on a limited basis, such as an emergency or vacation fund. A savings account's transactions are limited to 6 per month. Cash management accounts provide greater flexibility and, in certain situations, higher interest rates. Number 4. Investing in direct equity. Stocks are a volatile asset type with no assurance of returns, so they may not be for everyone. And that's why I always remind you to be extra keen while investing in the same. At the same time, unless one uses a stop-loss method to limit losses, the risk of losing a significant portion or even all of one's capital is high. Stop-loss orders are used to sell a stock at a certain price in advance. You could diversify across to mitigate risk to some level. Number 5. Investment certificates. A CD is a federally insured savings account with a fixed interest rate for a specific time period. A CD is used to save money that you will require at a specific time in the future, e.g., a home down payment or a wedding. CDs come in a variety of term lengths, including 1, 3, and 5 years. So if you're looking to build your money for a specific purpose over a certain period of time, CDs can be a good fit. It's worth noting, however, that you'll almost certainly have to pay a fee to get your money out of a CD sooner. Don't acquire a CD with money you'll need in the near future, just like other investments. CDs are marketed based on term length, and the best rates may usually be obtained at online banks and credit unions. Check out the current top CD rates depending on term duration and account minimums. What other profitable investment ideas do you believe we should have included? Please share your ideas in the comments area. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch. That's all I've got for today. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel and set on post notifications to receive notifications when new videos are posted.